keep it really short. Charlo twins, really quick, among the most talented fighters in the world today.
Yep.
What's next for each one of you guys?
Right now we're working on putting together something major with Al Haymon. We got my brother. You tell him, Ali Mar.
I'm just waiting on K9 to heal up, you know, and we just get it on. I'm trying to get the IBF so I can move up and wait and get something up there with the big boys.
What's the secret of you guys' success? You just win.
We motivate each other.
And be twins.
Yeah, we motivate each other.
Twins. Like
you mad?
I mean, how can I be better than my brother when he's undefeated?
I mean, we the twins. I mean, we didn't ask to be twins. You know what I'm saying? So we are in the same profession, same everything, same craft. And we got some of the same attributes in the ring. So we just got to continue to develop these things to get better.
I was in Houston for the Canelo fight. It's a big boxing town. He packed 40,000 people.
Right.
When are you guys going to fight at home and do a big show out there?
We're working on it now.
We're working on it right now.
Mr. Al Haymon is doing an awesome job trying to put together big fights for us. And we're just going to be patient and make it happen.
Okay. Last thing, Canelo Cotto, your predictions.
Canelo Cotto?
I got Canelo on that fight.
Hopefully
they do it at 60.
Why? Okay.
Hopefully they do it at 60.
Experience.
And I move up to
I got Canelo too. Why?
I mean, I know the youth and everything, but we all seen what Canelo does against experience.
All right.
So
tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Twin Charlo. At Twin Charlo.
Future of boxing. There you have it. Stay tuned. Make sure to follow them.
Right back after the photo. Right.
Stay tuned. FuseReport.com. Right. Release back reporting. You got Kanye West guiding you. All right.